Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. We thank God so much for bringing us together again to fellowship through worship. We give Him all the glory, give Him all the adorations and all the praise, because our God is ever worthy to be praised. Every bit of thanksgiving, everything that we have, worship unto Him. This is quite an exciting foundation, touching the heart of reality worship section. We want to zoom into a time of worship. Beloved, everything was made by the Word. Without the Word was not anything made. Before we zoom into this time of worship, I want us to take a scripture reading from the book of Psalms, chapter number 71 and the verse number 8. Psalms chapter 71, verse 8. Let my mouth be filled with thy praise and with thy honor all the day. Let my mouth be filled with thy praise and with thy honor all the day. Beloved, you want to make this your anchor. You want your mouth to be filled with the praise of the Almighty God, the Father, the Great I Am, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days, the one who was and is to come, our soon coming King, our Lord Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. And this time you want to take some moments to talk to the Lord, showing gratitude to Him. He deserves it all. He deserves all the praise. We lay our crowns down before Him and we bow before His throne. He who is worthy to be praised, the Lamb of God, who is worthy to open the seal, the one who came, who left His throne in heaven and ascended and humbled Himself to our very level and died for us. The one who was buried and rose on the third day, our Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, you reign, you reign, you reign. You who is seated far above all principalities and powers. You who has been enthroned above all things. Lord Jesus, we honor you. Lord Jesus, we praise you. Lord Jesus, we lift your name on high. Lord Jesus, we exalt your holy name. There is none like you. There is none to be compared unto you. In might, in wisdom, in power, in glory, in majesty, in knowledge, in understanding. You surpass all. You surpass all. You surpass all. We worship you, Lord. Indeed, you are good. You are so good. You continue to be good. And your blessings endure forever. Father, we bow before your throne. We give you all the honor. These hearts joined together. We say glory be to your holy name. These hearts joined together say receive all your adoration. We are saying receive all the praise. We are saying that Father, we honor you with all our hearts, with all that we are. You deserve to be honored, and we will forever honor you. Father, we thank you. You have been so, so good to us. worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, the Lord. You have been so, so good to us. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. Let us all with gladsome hearts praise the Lord, for
thank you. Your healing.
worship you. We exalt your holy name. If there is anyone worthy of our worship,